There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it. As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
I'm Anna.
I'm Becca, and we're going to be asking people their favorite song.
And asking other people to rate them. Can you tell me what your favorite song is?
Probably Wrong Way by Sublime.
I'm going to play you a song, and you're going to rate it through 1 to 10.
I'm going to make it hard to live.
I'll give it a 5.
A 5. What is your favorite song?
It's Weekend by Mac Miller.
I'm going to play a song, and I want y'all to rate it 1 through 10.
All the pain that they causing, like, but we ballin' out everything straight.
Like a 7.
A 4.
What is y'all's favorite song?
Love, Keisha Cole.
Just make believe. Oh,
what do you rate it?
7 out of 10.
What is your favorite song?
Back and Blow by Pusha T.
Okay, thank you. Can you rate this song on a scale of 1 to 10?
No, I go too far. Get 2 O's up on this, honey. One of them.
Solid 7.
What's your favorite song?
Anything by Frank Sinatra.
Rate this song on a scale of 1 to 10.
Yeah.
Fly me to the moon. Let me.
10 because it's a Christmas song.
What is your favorite song?
Hey Driver by Zach Bryan.
Okay, thank you. Can you rate this song on a scale of 1 to 10?
Of course.
Honestly, out of the album, because I love Zach Bryan, a lot of people like it, but it's not my favorite, so I'm going to give it like 7.787.
And then what's your favorite song?
I got to go with East Side of Sorrow by Zach Bryan. It's actually on that same album.
So in Key Club, we do passion projects. So say if you're into playing an instrument, you can play an instrument at the elderly center nearby, and you could get service hours for NHS.
So during club day, we asked Miss Nice if we could be situated under the Key Club banner, and she was very nice to let us be here. And also, we were aware that a bunch of students were in National Honor Society, so that was also part of the way we advertised our club. It's a great way to get hours. It's also very helpful for scholarships and college applications.
I'm representing World Cultures Club, and today the experience has overall been really good. A lot of people have been interested in just wanting to learn more about other cultures, which I think is great. What we will be doing in World Cultures Club is we will be meeting Wednesday mornings, and essentially I just want students in the club to be able to share stuff about their culture, whether it be experiences, traditions, and even food. Additionally, I do plan on hosting a culture day at our school, where people can show up to school in cultural attire.
We meet every second and fourth Thursday of the month in the mornings at LTC at 8 a.m. We're all about healthcare. We have guest speakers that come in from different healthcare fields and talk about it to us, let us learn a little bit. We also have over 160 competitive events. So if kids are interested, they are more than welcome to come in, learn about healthcare, and then pick an event to compete in at our state leadership conference.
Seniors, if you haven't already, please go ahead and fill out the Senior Superlative form sent out by Ms. Todd. Thank you.
All right, Wildcats, welcome back to the weekly Athletic Department Awards. This week sponsored by Jersey Mike's, the Male Athlete of the Week. No surprise to anyone, Noah Blaska, first place in the 100 freestyle, second place in the 200 freestyle at state competition. And our Girls Female Athlete of the Week this week is Addison Langdale. One region shooting a 77.
The weight room warrior of the week goes to one of our morning crew people, Samantha Craig, set a PR on the bench press. Congratulations, Samantha.
Pick up your gift cards from Miss Izzy.
Hey guys.
guys. Welcome back to Still No Segmenting.
And today we have two very special guests.
My name is Cam Scott, and I'm Montreux.
All right, so today we're going to be explaining girl math to them and seeing whether or not they agree with it. So number one, anything less than $5 is free.
No. Money is money. You go to the gumbo machine, you put a quarter in there and spend that thing, it's money. Spend money.
Okay, the next one, this one I like live by. If you pay in cash, it's free.
No.
Because yes. If my bank account doesn't change, then it's like it didn't happen.
If you're like handed a $20 bill, you're not spending the money. It didn't come out of your account.
But it's your property though.
Yeah.
Right? That's losing money from your net worth, and you don't want that.
You can put that cash in your bank account.
If you got $1 billion in cash, right? Mm-hmm. You got no money in the bank. You broke?
Yes.
Yeah. Cash doesn't count.
Because there's no paper trail. If I want something and it's like on sale, I'm losing money if I don't buy it.
I agree. All right. Shoes, right? Boom. Shoes, $235, right?
Okay.
Goes on sale for $189. You not buying it? Why not?
If I buy something the same day that I got paid, it was free. I just got paid less.
I can stand by that.
I
can stand by that.
Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you next time on Still No Segment Name.
All right, guys, welcome back to Snack Time. What did you guys have for lunch today?
I had a chicken Caesar salad.
Nice.
Yeah.
See, you got a Rubik's Cube here. Can you solve it?
I can. Do you want to scramble it up?
All right, let's see, solve it.
Keep going.
He got it.
Thank you, guys. What did you have to eat today?
A salad.
What did you rate it out of 10?
7 out of 10.
Can I get one?
Yeah, you can get one. Here you go.
Thank you, sir.
No problem.
That's good. Point. All right, thank you, guys.
No problem.
Who do we have here with us today?
I'm Tommy.
What'd you have for lunch today?
Salad with pretzels and some pirate's booty.
You can't go wrong with the pirate's booty. Yes, that's good stuff.
That's tough.
Do you have anything that I can snack on?
Now I think I do. I'm sorry.
Oh, no, you're good, bro. All right.
Have a great day.
Hey, have a good day, man. How many orange slices is that?
12.
Can I have one?
Absolutely.
That's actually a really good orange slice.
Pretty good, yeah.
My grandma made it.
Who am I here with today?
Tiana.
Alicia.
And what are you guys eating today?
My grilled cheese.
Well, what would you rate it out of 10?
3.
I'm eating it, so like, I'll say like a 5.
Is there any left that I could get a bite of?
That entire thing?
Yeah, it's good.
Why is this smell? It's a warm.
Who do we have here with us today?
Sarah Davis. Amanda Barnes.
Do you have any snacks I can snack on today?
I have some mini M&M's.
Run for half a run for them.
Never again.
Alright, thank you so much.